Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to enable or disable developer option on your Google Pixel 7a. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap on the settings app. Now scroll down at the end on your Google Pixel 7a. At the end you can see about phone. Tap on it. Now scroll down again at the end. Here you can see build number. Tap on a build number 7 times. Or until you can see you are now a developer option. Now unlock your screen. Now wait until you can see you are now a developer option message. Now you can see you are now a developer message on screen. Now go back. Now tap on a system. At the end you can see the developer option. Tap on it. Using this developer option you can access hidden features. Like show memory, performance memory, memory usage by apps. Here you can see memory usage by apps. Enable disable OEM unlocking on your device. That will useful feature. Also view running services. Enable USB debugging and other hidden developer features. To disable, just go to developer option. Toggle off it and go back to again disable or hide developer mode on your Google Pixel devices. That's it. If you like it, share it.